Little Women in Big Cars, Little Left on a Country Road, Actors Reading Their Memoirs, Winter's So Dreary They Wipe Out the Spring, Fruit That's Ugly and Wizened, Stormy Weather on Bank Holiday, Customer service that isn't. These are a few of my least favorite things. Relentless optimism is deeply depressing, reminding you you're not happy enough. Cheerfulness definitely calls for suppressing. Mary Bobbins can go and get some. Drivers who can't park at creepy crawly Wi-Fi, websites that only work through an app, cinema films based on terrible sci-fi, trying to find rhymes for Maria von Trapp.
How do you solve a problem like Maria? Pass me that rifle, I've got an idea.
Those who won't stick their neck out, those who hunt for their credit card only after they've gone through the checkout, operas that last till the fat lady sings, icky sentiment cloying, crazy half-wits who won't get a job, books my friends are enjoying, people who say Frank is better than Bing.
You know you're wrong.
Nigerian scams every time the phone rings, conspicuous consumption and all that it brings, Chilean's arthritis and mosquito stings. These are a few of my least favorite things.